Sebran's ABC Tutorial by SchoolFreeware. Sebran's ABC works on Windows and can be downloaded for free at the website listed below. First thing I'm going to do is go into About Sebran here at the lower portion of the screen. Up at the top, we have our language settings. So I can change this from English to Spanish if I choose to. I'll go ahead and change this back to English. We also have our music and sound effects. Currently, they are turned off for this tutorial. We also have the speed for the reigning letters and addition. And right now, we have the letter case set to mixed case. I'll just click on OK. We'll go quickly through each part of Sebran's ABCs. So we'll start off with how many. The computer will ask how many of a particular item, and which we will click on the correct answer. If we were to give a wrong answer, we would just get a unhappy face, and then we can select again. Okay, I'll click on exit, go to add. We also have difficulty and easy settings. Right now it's set to easy, so I'll change to difficult. Okay, I'll click on exit. Subtraction is the same concept as the addition. I'll change to difficult. Okay, I'll exit. We also have multiply. Pick a picture. I'll click on exit. We have first letter. Okay, I'll exit. Next, we have a memory game. We can select 36, 24, or 16 cards. I'll just leave it as 24 cards. The idea is to match the cards together. Okay, I'll exit. We have word memory, which we have to match the word with the picture. Going on to the next one, we have Hangman. So this is probably birthday cake. Oh, there we are. Okay, moving on. ABC rain. Type on the keyboard before the letters get to the bottom. Okay, letter rain. Which the letters are in different order. And addition rain. where we have to type the answer before it gets to the bottom.